Now the 10-year-old grey multi-blue shark goes around in race number one over the mile and was unplaced over the 1,400 metres in soft going last start. Came from a white barrier on that occasion. Comes into barrier two and AMI's at will take the ride. Multi-blue shark hasn't won a race since July of 2022. Looking to return to the winner's stall. Has been competitive in class five races in recent months. That is multi-blue shark engaged in race one.